What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Tony D2Wild, checking in once again, man. Tony D2Wild, Tony Digital, bringing back another 4K visual, back with a very special video today, guys. Now, we got a special package in from K-Swiss. I love my K-Swiss. I love my K-Swiss. In the park, in the school, at the yard. Remember that commercial back in the day? That was that old school K-Swiss commercial. I remember way back in the day. And today we got something very special that was sent in. Forgive me for the wrinkly t-shirt right now. You know, I just got out of the shower, got spiffy clean for this. But K-Swiss had hit me up a couple weeks ago and it took some time for the shoe to get in. But they wanted me to, you know, check out this upcoming, well actually this is available now, collaboration with Gary V. If you don't know who Gary V is, Gary V is an entrepreneur, author, but me personally like to call him like a philanthropist, you know what I'm saying? He puts out a lot of knowledge out to how to start a business, how to grow your business. With his brother, owns the company, I believe, VaynerMedia, which is like, it helps with social media with Pepsi, General Electric, and even I think they just did something like Hudson Yards or something like that. So the man is very, very big time when it comes to the entrepreneurial side of things. Something me myself, you know, with doing what I'm doing, hope to be down the road even bigger, do entrepreneurial things in so many other type of companies around the world. So this shoe is called Clouds and Dirt, and it features the original K-Swiss Classic 88. Let me see on here if it says it. Classic 88 Knit 003. This is the Gary V003. There was a 001 I've seen, and I believe it's 002. So this is his third collaboration with K-Swiss. However, this one is probably the best because of its classicness to it. They have the original K-Swiss 88 that we all know of, but for the first time ever features a upper knit, and you have the blue and brown, which features basically the blue being the clouds and the brown being the dirt. Now, for some of you guys, a lot of you youngers out here might not even know what a K-Swiss is, but coming up in my time, me being a little bit older, this was a very, very classic shoe from 88 till like really in the 2000s. I really wanted, my first pair was an all white K-Swiss. And I like this because, check it out right here, you have dirt on the bottom of the shoe and then clouds. But what I really like about the shoe is what it stands for. You know, Gary V, the clouds and the dirts. Clouds and dirt, basically, in order to reach the clouds in life, you gotta get in the dirt. You gotta get in the mud. You gotta get it out of the mud to be successful. You're not gonna be successful by just waking up one day and starting something. You gotta really grind it out. That's just life in general. That's something I've learned and I continue learning to this day. Like being where I'm at now, you know, I just got a house, congratulations, thank you, but I still gotta keep it grinding. And I look back, I'm like, dang, I put a lot of hours, a lot of work, a lot of dedication to get to where I'm at. So just something that you gotta think about, and that's why I really like this sneaker, and it coming from him. You know, I've seen numerous videos with Gary V talking about things and how to be successful and giving out that energy and giving out that wisdom. That's why I really like this sneaker in particular. These are available now, which I will make sure to link down below in the description if you want to cop a pair. Like I stated before, for the first time ever, the 88 Classic features a upper knit material, and then you have the baby blue. It's somewhat like a little bit lighter, yeah, baby blue and brown stripes going out with the iconic K-Swiss stripes. On the bottom on this shoe, it says, the worst, the grind, the hustle. The work, the grind, the hustle, right here. And that is the dirt side of the shoe. As you can see on the insole, you have a dirt right there. And on the tongue, it has the Gary V signature, and on the back states dirt. So this is like the dirt, and the other side is gonna be the clouds. You know, take your time, breathe. I don't wanna blow you guys' heads off. Gary V, on the back, you got clouds right there. Then on the insole, you got clouds as well. And on this shit, sneaker says the mission, the motive, the macro. Macro, micro. Macro is the big, micro is the small. I remember taking like microeconomics, it's like small time economics. Macro is like big time economics. So this is like basically what you wanna be, where you wanna be, where you wanna be at. But this is the reality of things. This is where you gotta be at to get to here. So that's what this whole shoe is about. I'm really digging it. I haven't worn a pair of K-Swiss in such a long time. And I know like a lot of you youngins out there might not, you know, this might be something you never even heard of, first time ever hearing or whatever, but I'm gonna definitely check them out, try them on feet. I am currently leaving tomorrow, so stay tuned for a picture or something, like update on it. Overall, as a solid sneaker, I'm definitely digging them. It might not be for you, but at the end of the day, check them out. See if you like them. If not, keep it going. But I like what this is, the insole, baby blue tint, another first for K-Swiss. And it's been quite some time that I've talked about another sneaker besides the other brands that I normally do. So it's a definitely a fresh breath of air. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think. If you are an OG in the comment section, did you ever rock K-Swiss? How'd you feel about them? Are you happy they're coming back out? Do you want to see more? I want to know you guys' thoughts and opinions down below in the comment section. And I'm going to see you guys on the next video. It's your boy, Tony D2Wild. I'm checking in. I'm checking out. Peace.